they put my typewriter? I know it was this way. It might have been the other way. Maybe we should split up.
What? No! Have you ever read one of your books? We're never supposed to split up.
Come on, how many display cases could there be?
You're touching me.
Yeah, hang on a second. Hannah doesn't know, does she?
She doesn't know what?
That she's not real. She thinks she's a person, okay? Not just some figment of your imagination. How could you lie to her?
I was trying to protect her!
Well, you did a good job with that!
This gift of mine is a curse. You have no idea how lonely it's been until Hannah. She's different. I wrote her in such a way that she thinks she's real, and she is real to me, Zach.
I don't expect you to understand.
Actually, I do.
I'm afraid of losing her. The truth is, I'm afraid of being alone.
I suppose I stopped connecting with real people when I was your age.
After my dad died, I should have everyone out too. Maybe we can both start over. If we're alive tomorrow.
There you are. Are you okay? You look like you just saw a ghost. Okay, well, come on, we found the typewriter.
Oh, my sweet darling, I've missed you so much.
All right, so start writing.
Yes, but what's the story?
What do you mean? Monsters lose, good guys win the end.
No. It doesn't work unless it's a real Goosebumps story with twists and turns and frights. Not to mention some personal growth for our hero. Go to the gym, warn everyone, tell them to barricade the school.
Where are you going?
To find some place to write. Slappy's going to come for me. I have a deadline. Literally. Now go!